Hello friends, this video explains how can we generate attendance certificate or participation certificate for webinars, conferences and online workshops. The generation of e-certificates for online quizzes and examinations based on the passing percentage was discussed in the previous videos. The installation of the add-on Certify'em, configuring it for the generation of e-certificate and designing a customized certificate template were also explained in previous videos. The links are given in the description box. You can watch these videos to get a clear picture on how to install and configure the add-on Certify'em. This video demonstrates how to generate attendance certificate or participation certificate without conducting examinations. Open a Google form. Enable Certify'em for this Google form. This is the Certify'em control window. Here we have to select a certificate template. It is better to design our own customized certificate template. For that, we have to go to Google Slide. You can customize the size of the certificate using page setup menu. We can import our own background design for the certificate. Now we can import the logo. Now we can type the record text in the certificate, and we can also insert official and signatures. This is our customized e-certificate template. See the merge tags here, full name, other identifier and other identifier 2. Full name tag reads the name of the participant. Other identifier reads designation, and other identifier 2 reads affiliation of the participant. Now let me name this presentation. Now we can go back to the Google form. We can select our own custom template here. Now this Google form uses our own custom template for generation of e-certificate. Now we can add the necessary details in the Google form. Let me add the name of the webinar here. We can add the necessary description. And after email and full name question, we can add other identifier questions such as designation and affiliation. There are three methods to send a certificate of participation without conducting any exam. In the first method, after the identifier questions such as full name, email, designation and affiliation, we can add a single question and assign 1 point to that question. For example, we can add a question like, did you attend? Or we can add a question like, do you need an e-certificate? Both are yes or no type questions. And we can assign 1 point to that question. And we can mark yes as correct answer. We can set the passing percentage to 100. and turn the certification on. If the participant answers yes to this question, he scores 100% and will get a certificate of participation. In the second method, include only identifier questions such as email, full name, designation and affiliation, and do not have any other questions following these. That is, we can delete this question. We need only the identifier questions. Here we can set the passing percentage to any value. In this case, Certify'em will consider each exam taker to have passed with 100%. Note that for this method to work, there should be at least one identifier question after the full name question. If you need to record additional information, you can have as many questions as you want in the exam, but set the point value of all of them to zero. Suppose we have to take a feedback on the webinar. We can add additional questions after the identifier questions. Here I am going to import some questions from another Google form. So we can click here, import questions button. You can select the Google form. So I have imported 5 questions from the other Google form. For this method to work, we have to set the passing percentage to 0. In this case, Certify'em will consider each exam taker to have passed with 100%. Let us check the sample of our certificate. A sample certificate has been emailed to you. You can check our email. This is our sample certificate. Now let's check whether this Google form will generate e-certificate or not. Let me send an invitation to my another email ID. Let me check the email ID. And let me check my email. Here is my certificate. This is the generated e-certificate using our own custom template. In this way, you can generate certificate of participation for webinars and online workshops using your own customized certificate template. Thanks for watching.